What's up, y'all? I woke up today and decided today is the day I'm gonna change my life and the way I live life. Because if you're not growing, you die. And I'm gonna tell y'all a little story. Check this out. I knew this girl named Gina, she was cracked out. Spent her time and her money in a crack house for $20 at a time. She would sell sex just to get herself another blast in her chest. But see, for Tina, life became hectic, cause before long, she became pregnant.
Such a tragedy, she was a fiend for the favor. Smoking crack induced her labor.
And that's a horrifying sight to see. Right on the crack house floor, she gave birth to a crack baby. The paramedics were an hour too late. When they arrived, they announced Tina DOA. The little infant was hemorrhaging, going through blackouts. Only an hour old and already cracked out, covered in his dead mother's blood. Now who's it for? Tina or the fool who sold her the drugs?
Homie's dying, mother's crying. It's a world of confusion. Calling all soldiers to the battlefield. In this war of life, we're losing. Hard won cycle through the ghettos. Placing claim on another soul. Divided, we die. Oh, but united, we roll.
Now, David was a gangster, thinking about survival. He bought himself a gun to protect him from his rivals. The lump of cold steel made him feel he was tough. But soon, David found that he wasn't tough enough.
Such a tragedy. He said he got into a gunfight. Oh, yeah. David got smoked that night.
See, David pulled the trigger on his rival. But before the rival died, he returned David's fire. David was a grown man when he took his first life. Yet he was only 14 when he died. He choked and drowned on his own blood. Now who's it for? David or the fool who stole him the gun?
Home is dying. Mother's crying. In this world of confusion, calling all my soldiers to the battlefield. In this war of